Yeah, he was a little bit dazed because he was standing here in front of me and he was dazed.
Now Backus gets a pass. Breakaway. And he can't get a shot. Maybe a penalty shot. Yes, it is. A penalty shot for Backus.
Blues are doing a good job of springing the forwards through the middle of the ice there with speed. Backus goes in there. Long stick gets hooked from behind. And McGinn and Sobotka having some words right now. And that's what the Blues need, is a little spark, a little bit of that bite and that agitation from the Sobotka line. Backus has been physical all game long. The stick comes up. And that angle there, you see the little bit of a trip right there. But Sobotka and McGinn going at it there in the neutral zone. And Nidamaki's got to be stunned too, because the following play was Backus getting, you know, by being tripped up and eliminated on that play. He just drilled Nidamaki into the net. Here we go.
Here we go. David Backus on a penalty shot against Nidamaki. And he scores! It got through! Backus!
Throws the goalie. Nidamaki doesn't move the pads. And I thought that was going to trickle wide to the outside of the post, but it trickles inside the post. Has enough on it to get off the left pad, or the right pad, excuse me, and still finds its way in the net. The goaltender stood upright the whole time. Made no movement whatsoever. Goes off his right pad, maybe his left heel from our overhead. Watch his left skate. Yes, it does. Off the left skate and enough to go into the net. Funny goal, wasn't it? But a big goal.